dumbbell goblet reverse lunge, get into that goblet squat position. Then you're going to brace your core, keeping it nice and tight. Take a step, foot back, ensuring that your knee is at a 90 degree angle with your toes pointing in the same direction. As you get up, push with your heel to bring yourself back up into the starting position while maintaining that tall torso.